Mr. President. Oh. Thank you for seeing me.
Welcome, welcome. I have nothing but respect for Cat Grant's media empire, and nothing but fear of her wrath.
Is that kryptonite?
Ah, sharp eye, young lady. Ever since Supergirl attacked the White House, we've added some necessary precautions to keep me safe. So where do we start?
The United States is in danger, sir. I came here to warn you.
Warn me? Of what?
Lex Luthor has allied with the Castian government and they are going to attack. And Supergirl didn't attack you. A clone that worked for Lex did. And your chief of staff is in collusion with them.
Do you have any proof? Well, I want to thank you for bringing this to my attention. Now, Ms. Danvers, has anyone else seen this evidence?
No, I thought it was more important to warn you as soon as possible.
You did the right thing.